pretty much. When I got in here, climbed the tree, got out the camera arm set up and everything, I heard a bunch of thrashing on a tree over here to my left. And sounded like a buck making a scrape. And then a little bit after that, he was grunting. And then he just did a real long breeding grunt. So it kind of sounds like a mature buck to me, if I were to guess. So, as you can see, I just did a two contact grunts and then a breeding grunt about 8 seconds long. And we'll see if he'll work in. I don't really like to blind call. I can't see the deer, I just hear him. But I figured I'd give it a shot, see if he responds and comes in here, because I know there's one big buck that lives over that direction where that sound is coming from. So we'll see what happens. Guys, it is 7:50, and that I'm hoping I got it on camera. An 8-pointer came in with a doe. Oh, there's a deer right there. Oh, geez, they're chasing today. So as you can see, we're having a ton of rutting action on October 30th today. I mean, I've seen 3 bucks now. One 8-pointer chasing an actual doe, and then I had a 4-pointer cruise right underneath me. 2 yards, I could have spit on him. And just worked his way up to another bedding area, probably about 200 yards away from me. And I gotta be careful here because I mean the deer are all over the place chasing. And I had another deer when I was doing that interview skirt up here and was trotting along, obviously cruising for does. I gave him a pretty long breeding grunt. Then I knocked the horns together to see if I get a response. I hear a squirrel behind me. Barking, So maybe he's circling downwind of me to see what's up, but I mean, they only got one thing on their mind, and that's chasing does today. And that's obvious because of the four-pointer came right to the stand, cut out right, and literally walked right by the corn. So, I mean, that's like a great sign. The rut's getting going, so we'll keep an eye out, and hopefully we'll have a shooter come in. But I'll probably be sitting for a good part of the day. I was planning on doing that anyways, but given that, I mean, awesome start. So. Also, my GoPro isn't working for some reason today, so that's great, but whatever. It is what it is, but we'll see how it goes. Spike just came in there and fed on the corn there. Took a quick, pretty much a quick pit stop and carried on chasing. And, I'm hoping it picked it up. The camera picked it up. He was raking a little pine tree down there, just making a little rub. And then he trotted up there into that bedding area above me there. So that's the, that's the fourth buck I've seen today. So, I mean, great morning. So, we'll stick tight. We're probably gonna sit till about 1 today. If if not longer, then hopefully we'll get a shot at one. Okay guys, it is about 11:45 right now. Last time that spike came in was like 9:30. So it's been a good while now. So I think I'm gonna do a little bit of calling. I'm gonna do a trailing grunt. So basically just a imitation of a buck on a doe's trail chasing them. So be three or four grunts and we'll see. I may throw a little breeding grunt in there. But like I said, 11:45, 1 o'clock, I'm gonna get out of here. Just I want to sit long enough because it was a pretty bright moon last night, and these deer could have been feeding at midnight and aren't gonna start feeding until noon. So we'll give a couple calls here and see what happens. Gotta wait for the wind to die down. That's gonna do it for today. It's about 1:30 now, so I definitely sat long enough today. I want to try to get in here later in the evening if I can. If not, I'll be back the next day tomorrow, being Halloween, especially with the rutting activity we had today, which was like A1. So it's a good showing, and we'll see you on the next one. Started out really early in the dark. I heard a tree getting rubbed by a buck. ducks come in, one went right by me, just looking for does. The other one came in and smelled the tank's gel I put out. So, another good morning of rutting activity. Like I said, this is the same spot I went to yesterday morning. And the big guy decided not to come out again. And no does or anything either, so just those two bucks. But tonight I'm going to be going out with my buddy Zach and his friend who has a boat, and we're going to go out on public land, and he's going to drop us off in a spot, and we're pretty much just going to do a topo map type of thing, so we don't even know where we're going, but pretty much wherever a wind is, that's what we're going to set up as. So we'll see you on the boat.
Just hunt anywhere along here.
Okay. Is it all just pines or is there oaks in there?
Alright guys, it is Halloween night. We got out here on the water a little late only because the spot we were supposed to go to and have been before, we haven't used a specific boat, so we kind of got a little stuck. So we decided to go out, back out, and because we had to literally use the trolling motor. I thought I heard something. It's getting pretty late now. But pretty much we'll see what happens. This spot looks really good that we went over a lot of acorns. And I'm on the edge of pond. Split a big track about 20 yards from me, so, and that is a squirrel, of course, it's always a squirrel, but anyways, we'll see if we can see any deer tonight. We have two other guys out, so three in all, hunting this piece, so one of us ought to get eyes on one, if not kill one, because this morning was really good rut activity. Back with an update.